Alright, what's going on my soldier gaming? It's our Commander-in-Chief, Warzone 157, and today I'm bringing you some more Wolfenstein The New Order. I hope you guys enjoyed that Rise of Rome marathon. I had to get it out of the way so I didn't have to worry about it anymore. I actually have one more month until I have to stop doing all these other games and start dealing with the games that are already coming out, that being Destiny and some of the other games coming out in October, which is Alien Isolation, as well as The Evil Within. Now, speaking of horror games, to all Xbox One owners, exciting news. ID at Xbox, or ID at Xbox, or however you say it, is out now. And the one game you can actually play is Outlast. No bullshit. You can actually download that thing. It's only $19.99. I'm definitely buying that game for myself for October, because that's going to be an amazing game I can actually put on my channel. All right. Okay, can't go this way.
Willkommen auf dem Mond, Chefwissenschaftler. Glückwunsch zu Ihrer Beförderung. Aus Ihrem Vorgänger habe ich mir nie viel gemacht. Bitte gehen Sie durch das Röntgengerät.
Man, it's been a while, and the graphics look even better than ever. Okay, you doing X-ray on me now? You trying to look at my goods, man? Oh yeah, hey, come here, man. Take a look, man. Bask in it, all the glory. No? Okay. Lightweight. All right, let's see if there's an Easter egg if I look outside. Or like a little hint.
Calm breath. It's just the moon. Seen it 1,000 times.
Yep. Same as you looked at Frau Engel's picture when you were a prisoner. Same in this. He said, where's he going? I go where I damn well please. Thank you very much. Uh-oh. What the? Come on, jump, man. Oh, let's see, what's in here? Oh, I gotta get my little thing for it.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence, an impact potence. Set, can you boost the signal? Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
It's not nice of her. Always trying to boost my morale.
Spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onward through the laboratory.
What the fuck? There's nothing in here. Oh, I just got trolled. What the fuck? Oh, God. That was horrible. I can't believe it did that to me. Oh, and while I'm talking about games, I do apologize, guys, but it's gonna be a while until I can reboot Watch Dogs, because I guess something was going on with my capture card, because it only recorded 35 seconds of gameplay, and it didn't get the entire video. And what thing that sucks about this is there's no replay value. No replay value whatsoever. Oh, no one. Oh, God, I'm about to die. Oh, he shot through the glass. Okay, that's two of them. And there's the other one. Where you going, buddy? I don't have to zoom in to kill you. Yeah, told you. Told you, bitch! Yeah! Now, when is he still over there, or is he gonna try and kill me? Oh no, he fled. He ran. Got the hell out of Dodge! Man, these graphics just... they have just been blowing my mind for the longest. Man, I don't need it right now. And I just am freaking excited to see how Doom would be on the Xbox One. Because I can tell that's going to be very good. I'm still waiting for the beta. Alright, let me see. Does this need to be recharged? Nope. I got full battery. Full. The tank is full. Whoa. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Oh, did I get him in his ass cheek? Yes, I did get him in the ass cheek. Oh, I got a Tesla grenade. Got some... I don't know why I picked that up. Oh, well. Alright, guys. Sorry for that weird transition, but I kind of made a small smidgen of a mistake last time. Got myself killed in the process, so... Achcha! I'm gonna try and be more stealth-like and quiet as possible. Woo! That was too close. Huh. Hey, buddy. Hey, I got him. So I'm assuming there's another sad, sad individual around here. Yep, there he is. I'm coming for you. Cramdilly. What, there's still somebody around here? I don't hear anybody. Unless he wants to be running away like a little scared little bitch. Alright, now I know this one guy has some kind of pistol ammo on him. I just missed him. Yep. Alright, well, it looks like I've got everything that I need right now. So let's press on. Come on. Oh, yeah, I forgot he could do vault. He could vault around objects. Well, that's not a good sign. What? I just tell you, the ragdoll in here is just top notch. Oh, what do we have here? A little area for access? Why'd he stop? Why did he stop? Let's wait for a second. Alright. So that's not the area we need to go right now. So let's take a look in this area. Huh. Still nobody. Hold on. I'm gonna go back and get the essential energy that I need. Something's telling me this is about to get really messy. Alright, let's press on. Because I hear that big bitch. There he is. Oh yeah, someone sent me, I'm screwed. Let's wait for it. Oh god! Oh my god, look how ripped that guy is. Oh my god, he's been working out. He's been doing a lot of P90X. Wait a minute. I hear somebody snoring. Hey, there you are, buddy. I'm gonna wait for this guy to turn his head. Oh. Let's just wait for a second. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Haha. Not so tough when your big guy's dead, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh god. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Peek my head. Peek my head. Oh, where'd he go? Hey. Wanna pop your head out again? Oh, that's always great. Can I just keep this gun for like the rest of my life? Just for the rest of my life. It's not even gonna be that long. Probably gonna die in a few moments. Yep, just take my time. My sweet ass time. Oh no. I gotta drop it. So if you guys are still thinking about getting this game, if you're still on the fence, then take it from me. This is a really good game. You can do different things. You can either, if you want to be stealthy, you can be stealthy. If you want to be violent and go guns blazing, you can go guns blazing. This game is adapting to your playstyle. I don't think he hurt you. And that's how you do that. Teabag activity. Alright, so I don't think I need anything around here, so let's keep going. Oh, this is such a Doom special effect and sound quality. If you're hearing this, this is what it's gonna sound like when you get Doom, especially the beta. Oh man, I'm just so excited. I got goosebumps right now. Oh, it's too good. It's too good. Oh man. I wonder where he is. Oh, here he is. Oh wait, he's coming this way. Oh, never stop. Never stop jiggling, ever. Okay, I'm a little on the fence right now. I'm gonna go after this guy first, because he's got his back turned. Hacha! Oh, in the ass cheek! Alright, buddy. You're next. You'll be a good little bitch and die for your stupid meaning. Thank you.
There is one more service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Absolutely, no problem. It's not like anything's gonna kill me once I go through this vent, right? Because that never seems to happen. This sounds very bad. I kind of miss the music. And the xylophone is playing, which means some shit is about to go down. And I don't think my little heart can take it right now at this moment. Stop being a little bitch, Warzone. That's why you got your name. What the fuck? Yep. Stop being a little bitch, Warzone. You got this man. Wait, what's that? Is that a little passageway? Is it? Oh no, it's just a door. Which I can't go through. Fuck! Alright, since there's no one here. Okay, can't go through that door. Can't go that through that door. Oh, I'm supposed to go through here. Oh, look at this. It's so bright! Still can't go through door, still can't go through door. Can I go through door? No? Can I go up ladder though? No ladder access. Fuck. I don't know what's gonna go up to this part. I might stop the video once I go down here. There's nothing down here. Then, oh well. Oh, this is shady as fuck. Oh. Oh. It's nobody. Looks like I'm gonna take it.
Let's see. Jason, about to walk the lunar surface. Nothing to get all worked up over.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop the video here, edit if need be, and give this video to you guys quick, fast, and in a hurry. So don't go anywhere.